Welcome to Charisit House of Fame. Today we have Dr. Prabheen Sukumaran to introduce you to the eminent personality, Dr. Pankaj Joshi.
Hello friends. Today I take great pride to have got the opportunity to talk about Dr. Pankaj Joshi, the provost and dynamic leader of Charota University of Science and Technology. A scholar, physicist, and an expert on cosmology, Dr. Pankaj Joshi is a fellow of Indian National Science Academy, the elected president of Gujarat Science Academy, and an internationally acclaimed scientist who perceives to take science to newer heights in Gujarat. Before joining Charisit as provost, Dr. Joshi was a senior professor in the Department of Astronomy and Astrophysics at the Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, Mumbai. Dr. Joshi is the founding director for the International Center for Cosmology at Charisit. Professor Joshi's research interests are general relativity and cosmology. He has made fundamental contributions in black hole physics and gravitation theory. His extensive analysis of general relativistic gravitational collapse has been widely recognized as providing significant insights into the final fate of massive collapsing stars in the universe, formation of space-time singularities, and cosmic censorship. His research, which mainly revolves around cosmology and gravitation physics, has been reported in more than 200 research papers in international journals of repute and also in monographs. Dr. Pankaj Joshi's scientific breakthrough in 2 decades have contributed to rare scientific knowledge that could influence the skies, stars, trees, greenery, flowers, and our daily lives by changing the atmosphere. He has held visiting faculty positions in several countries, and he has won several awards as well as fellowships to scientific academies. He has been an adjunct faculty, fellow and visiting scientist to Cambridge University, Harvard University, New York University, University of Pittsburgh, University of Southampton, Osaka City University, to name a few international ones. As a faculty working under his leadership, I take up each day at work as an opportunities.